Hello everybody, this is Yom Rajput back again with a new video on the video series of CSI and NHGRI for sciences. So in this video, I am going to solve a numerical from atmospheric sciences. I have just uploaded two different videos. Have a look on them. It will really helpful to you. It's very easy. Believe me, it's very easy. I will give the link in the description. By the way, this is my website. Here you will get everything regarding CSIR. So without wasting your time, let's join because we have right now some offer, okay, like offer of 3500 flat. So don't waste this chance. We have few more slots, okay. So without wasting your time, let's start the numerical. So here the question is, a sample of air has a relative humidity 60%. Okay, so first of all, let's see what is a relative humidity means. Relative humidity is basically ratio of how much a air parcel is having humidity by how much it can holds. Simple language mein, in layman language we can say that suppose a parcel is here we have a parcel, suppose it is having 20 gram of say vapor, 20 gram of vapor, but it can hold up to 100 gram. So 20 by 100 is your relative humidity, how much it has by how much it can hold at that temperature, or it is always like measured in percentage, so we can multiply 100. Okay, samajh rahe ho na? Jaise suppose ek roti se hum kha rahe hain abhi, but mera pet bharega se 5 roti se, to 1 by 5 it's my relative bhook. Okay, so waise relative humidity is basically the ratio of actual water vapor present by the total amount of water vapor that it can hold. Or we can say that another formula is relative humidity is equal to actual vapor pressure by saturation vapor pressure. So when it is 100% moisture, it gets saturated, no, so saturation vapor pressure into 100. So this is your relative humidity. Again, relative humidity is a function of temperature. So relative humidity is inversely proportional to temperature. For example, during the morning time, okay, हम लोग पौधों में पानी डालते हैं, plants में. What is the reason? The reason is क्योंकि during the morning time the relative humidity of atmosphere is high. Relative humidity high means what? There is already moisture in the atmosphere. So अगर तुम soils में पानी डालोगे, if you put water in the soils, there is less evaporation क्योंकि already atmosphere में पानी है. वही अगर दोपहर में डालते हैं तो रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी दोपहर में एटमॉस्फेयर का हो जाता है कम. सो इन दिस केस देयर इज मोर इवेपोरेशन, इसीलिए दोपहर में नहीं डाला जाता है, सारा पानी तो इवेपोरेट हो जाएगा. ओके, दैट्स द रीजन. सो रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू टेम्परेचर. हाई टेम्परेचर पर रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी इज लेस. ओके, एट लो टेम्परेचर देयर इज अ हाई रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी. दोपहर में टेम्परेचर ज्यादा है एटमोस्फेयर का, इसलिए रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी कम है. सुबह और शाम को एटमॉस्फेयर का टेम्परेचर कम है, इसलिए हाई रिलेटिविटी रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी इज देयर इन द एटमॉस्फेयर. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, नाउ इट्स वेरी इजी. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, इट्स गिवन दैट सेचुरेशन वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ वाटर इज 2260. कैलकुलेट द वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ द एयर एट 20 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द actual vapor pressure at this 20 degree Celsius. Okay, so formula likh dete hain pehle. Relative humidity is what? Actual vapor pressure by saturation vapor pressure, this is saturation, okay, into 100. Relative humidity, how much it is given? 60%. So 60% is given. Saturation vapor pressure is how much given? Saturation vapor pressure is 2260. So 2260, it is in pascals. Okay, we have to find into 100 actual vapor pressure. We have to find. When you solve this, you will get actual vapor pressure equal to 1356 pascals. Okay, which is over here. Is this clear or not? It's very easy. It's very easy, believe me. Okay, it's not negative, it is approximately sign. It's not negative, it's approximately sign. Okay, so this much of actual vapor pressure is there at 20 degrees Celsius. It's easy, no? It's very easy. Believe me, it's इतना आसान है ना. और ऐसे numericals बहुत सारे हैं on the website, more than 250 plus. हम लोग CSIR को लगता है कि like CSIR में बहुत difficult question आते हैं ocean atmosphere planetary से. No, it's not like that. It's really easy. Hope you like the video. Please do like, share, comments and subscribe my channel. चलो, bye.